Alright guys, welcome back to another Microtech Simulator video. I believe we're on episode number 4 of our trying to build this company up. We're here in Santa Teresa. We're gonna go pick up a load of ethanol and take it to Arthista. I kinda not say, I'm not saying that right, but anyway, yeah, that's what we're gonna go do. We're in the KW. And yeah, let's go get this thing loaded up so we can hit the road. I believe we're gonna make about 14 grand off this run. But we'll see if we can make us up a little bit of money or not. We still got a long ways to go. We got a full tank of fuel, so we won't have to worry about paying for that. I think we still owe about 80,000 left on our loans we took out. It's about $1,800 a day. See, it looks like we've got about 40 miles to go before we get there. Alrighty. Of course, as soon as I get ready to go, there's a line of cars coming. Right turn. Go across the border. No, why the hell is it telling me to go? Seriously, GPS? Seriously? Why didn't you just tell me to go straight? Like a dog turds. We're on the wrong way anyway. Well, this track trip's starting out real good, isn't it? Good, because I wasn't planning on stopping anyway. So the GPS out the window keeps the shit up. Right, it up here. On the right. At the stop sign. Exact same damn spot. I guess I should have checked out where it's picking up first. Probably my fault. Locked and ready to go. Weighing in at 37,178 pounds. Half hours. I don't think there's anybody else that drives down this road. Doing this great and wonderful Saturday morning. Me, I'm just trying to make a dollar. That'd be a little bit more challenging than what I thought it was going to be. But we're doing pretty good, I think. Redid the Yellowstone Park. We'll have to cruise through there and see. I think it's 160 or 120 road to go through there, Northern California. to check it out. We'll make it over that way. Won't go too fast. I've got the traffic offenses turned on. Don't really want another $5,000 ticket. That one was too much. Well, kidding, really. I got a $5,000 ticket for speeding. I think I was doing like 85 and 35 or something like that. It's on one of the videos. I don't know what the name of it is, but it's there. It's on for safety. Might as well get over now while I got the chance. El Paso. Let's see, it's 9:41 a.m. Saturday. Hopefully traffic won't be too bad. It's probably green, isn't it? No, it's not. I call them Interstate 10. This thing ain't got much of top speed to it. I haven't had a chance to switch out transmissions. Welcome to New Mexico. Sunshiny day. Let's get over. I think I'm going to make a video on all the mods that I got running. When people ask, they'll know. There's quite a few of them. 130, I think. Most of them are truck mods, though. It's either truck mods or map mods. Some sound mods. Slide back over here. Got an extension coming up. We got plenty of time to get there, right? Yeah, 9 hours, yeah. And it is closed. El Paso, 54 South. Weehaw. Car we got going on there. I'm gonna be taking a right turn up here. I thought I was gonna get me a state trooper there for a second. I plowed right into the side of him. We're good. Always gonna check that. I have ran out a couple times. Switch out the motor in this thing. It's supposed to be 1,000 horsepower, but I can't tell the difference, to tell you the truth. Again, it could be the transmission. I don't know. Really don't. But the same exact engine, but it's 680 horsepower and it drives exactly the same way. Like, not that it got some more power or anything to it. So. But I do need a different transmission. But I got a ticket. To your ethanol. don't think I've only been down this road once before. Downgrade. We're almost there. Is that a dude standing out there on the side of the road? Did you see that? Looked like a dude standing there with a suitcase. Maybe I've been seeing things. I did too many drugs. Hell, I don't know. Kind of sounds like a lawnmower without a muffler on it. Wide open. Traffic back there behind us. Yeah, there's a car back there. Get in there. Welcome to Archie's. 1 mile, 11 minutes. Truck just ran that red light. I was like, fuck this, I'm going. Of those days. Not this next one, but the one after we stick a left on. What's that little ways? It's 200 something miles away. What do you use to half a tank? Go straight to the gate. Should be up here on this right here somewhere. Go, ladies and gentlemen. The load delivery. Miles, 5 hours, 8 minutes, 80.6 gallons of fuel. That's $14,148. 460 XP. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's going to be a little bit shorter, but I might put another one up with it. So we'll have to wait and see what happens. Kind of crunched on time there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.